But we've only had her for 2 days, so it's she's still learning. Not to nurse, she's still learning. We're trying to help her. I gotta keep her away from my neck. You'll see. Climb yet. She's coughing. Just stay there.
Okay.
She's just being a bear. And you know she's choking more than usual.
Maybe just she ate
so fast.
Yeah, so fast. Yeah. That's why we want to get her on the dish as soon as possible. Yeah.
No, if she comes to you and wants to chew your shoelaces, if you don't care, let her.
Okay.
We let her do what she wants to do. We don't direct her.
So you might end up having a roughly how long?
We'll have her until January next year, so 9 months. And maybe 10. I mean, if Fish and Wildlife decides to release him in February, it'll be 10 months.
The camera tastes good, huh?
She's it.
So he's probably at 90 or 95 pounds now, I would say.
Those three cubs eat three. Thank you.